Hello everyone. In this video, we will learn how to configure HTTPS on Eclipse GlassFish using a Java Key Store and a self-signed SSL certificate. I will cover the entire process, from creating a Java Key Store to configuring GlassFish to use it. I will provide two methods to achieve this, using OpenSSL and using Java Key Tool. Let's get started. First, we need to create a Java Key Store and generate a self-signed SSL certificate. A key store is like a secure vault for storing cryptographic keys and certificates. First of all, let's take a look how to do all steps with OpenSSL tool. Firstly, we need to generate a private key. Open your terminal and run the following command to generate a private key. This command creates a private key file. Next, we generate a self-signed SSL certificate. You will be prompted to enter some information, such as your country, state, and domain name. Make sure to fill these in accurately. Next, we should convert the SSL certificate to PKCS12 format because it is a versatile format that can include the entire certificate chain and private key in one file, making it easier to import into a Java Key Store. Next, we need to create the Java Key Store from this PKCS12 file. Alternatively, you can perform these steps using Java Key Tool. Firstly, we should generate the key pair and self-signed certificate with Key Tool. This command creates a Java Key Store containing the private key and self-signed certificate. Now, let's verify our Java Key Store and check the content. Ensure that the Key Store contains your certificate. We have our Java Key Store, and now we can configure Eclipse GlassFish to use our Java Key Store. We should locate and edit GlassFish's configuration to use the Java Key Store. Here's what you need to change and why. GlassFish configuration files are usually found in the glassfish/domain/domain1/config directory. Open the domain.xml file and locate this SSL section. Update the configuration to point to your key store. Ensure the cert nickname matches the alias of your certificate in the key store. Let's restart our Eclipse GlassFish and check results of our configuration. It's work. Alternatively, you can configure HTTPS connector by GlassFish Admin Console. You can access GlassFish Admin Console by port 4848. By following these steps, you can securely configure HTTPS on your GlassFish server using a self-signed SSL certificate. Thank you for watching. If you found this tutorial helpful, please like and subscribe for more technical content. See you in the next video.